don't know if it's letting me speak to him. I think he's trying to touch from the dog. So no, he might not be focused. He swans eat like 20 pounds of food each day. Oh, wait. Is that Donna over there, or is that another swan that he's going over the court with? Yeah, or if that's not, if that's a stranger swan, he might start busting. Or that's Donna. One of the two. If he starts busking, then it's not. Looks like he's going over to court. He seems to be like swimming over to that swan. It's either Donna or a new mate. Or Teddy spotted his new true love because of Donna's eyes. Probably don't like that one. Maybe don't like that one. No, he's swimming over to that swan. Is he going to court with that swan? He's getting puffy, so that means he must find true love. Either that's Donna or a new mate. I'm curious, so I'm gonna have to go see if that's a new mate or not. I'm gonna stand up and try to see. Well, that's Donna. Yeah. No, that's not Donna. He's not swimming towards that swan, and it's not swimming toward, and that swan's not swimming towards him. Or he's going over there to mom. So I don't know where though, that might not be Donna, because Teddy and Donna pretty much always stick together. He must have swam off somewhere. Or is that like another female swan? And Teddy's swan. Or is that? That might be some sort of pen. Or if you see Teddy busking like, hey yo, you gotta get out of here, then it's not a new. No. Most likely not a new swan. That's a new swan. Or that's Teddy. Nope. Teddy must have. Oh, that's Teddy. That's Teddy. 100% not Donna. 100% not Donna. See Teddy busking? It's not Donna. Because Teddy's busking. 100% not Donna. So the swan turned away quickly, like, oh shoot. That makes me happy. See Teddy acting dominant. That makes me very happy. That makes me very happy. And he's coming back for me. Coming back for seconds. It's nice to know that that's a monster dominant. Attacking the outward. You scared me. Yup, the Pekins are still back, but I can hear them quacking. Now Teddy has officially let everybody know that, hey, just because I lost my mate doesn't mean I'm still not the king. I'm the king still. So beautiful. Swans are gorgeous creatures. Yeah, he's dominant, alright. So you're still the king, Teddy. You are still the king. You are still the king, Teddy. Let everybody know. Or he paired up with that goose right there. Probably not. Likely not. Anyway. Swan chase. That means I'm shooting. On Teddy's bus, he's like a big cog. So myself and the dog off leash. Of course. Guys, it's just a Pekin duck quacking. It's just your average Pekin duck. The Pekins aren't coming over. I'm shocked. Oh, because the duck flock is hanging out. Uh-oh. They spotted the dog and they're like, guys, it's okay. See? Teddy, where are you going? I wouldn't go. This dog spooked on his back door.